Okay, guys. I am making... I need this thing to load for a little bit so it'll act good. I'm making a real Minecraft survival series. This time, and not stopping. The problem is Minecraft gets boring after a while. Now. Especially if I'm not playing. Or, especially if it's... Yeah. My game really needs to load. It just starts moving on its own even though I'm not clicking anything. That's a problem. It just gets boring after a while. And I'm playing on Lunar Client. Because it makes my game run better. Because my PC is messed. Totally not lying. And if anybody's wondering my PC thing, I wouldn't recommend it though, but it's Intel AMD Radeon Ryzen 3. Yeah. Surprisingly, a block game does not run good on it. Well, it wasn't a block game, but yeah. I don't know why. It's just funner playing on Hypixel or something with other people. Can't if we got the best Wi-Fi in the world. Uxnet. Okay, let's raid. Set that. Can they have blacksmiths here? I'm pretty sure. I think I have seen one. Don't mind the timer. See, it's a non-cheat world. It's a seed. If you want it, even though it's not really the best. Anyone's wondering what my mouse is, it's Rocket Game 100 AMO? However you say it. That's what mouse is. That's what I really use for Bed Wars. And I just use the regular keyboard. I do have a Ducky Mini, but... Thank you. big guy. Move it. Oh crap, man, run! Yeah, see? Hardcore is definitely out of the question for me. Especially if my game won't run how I want it to. I launched my stuff all the way down here. See if I get bullied by the iron golem again. Oh, yeah, come I wish I never updated it since I lost it Tutorial World, the mini games. Because I didn't really use them that much, but I shouldn't have updated it. And they were not surprised. So I don't even remember how I got to that world. Die already, bunny. Just another iron golem waiting for me. That would be so stupid. I'd be so mad if that happened. Well, it looks like we got an early iron pick. Okay, now I should probably gather some. Okay, I was just making. Has it already been 20 minutes since I've heard of Minecraft Day? Maybe 10 minutes, I don't know. I think so. I need to tame that cat. I guess I'll go over there. Good cave right there. Sure not 1.18 cave, since I'm playing 1.16.5. Since it's just easier when they didn't add like the negative caves. You could just go mining Y level 11 for diamonds, not whatever one it is now. I do like the savanna, though. So oak and spruce is my top favorites. Finally. And a cave over there. Do I have spring? toggle sprint. I'm not even sprinting. Oh, I love my computer sometimes. Not a real expensive computer, but for $500, I thought it was actually going to be good, but it sucks. What am I looking for? Sure, I pressed record. What is with all the lag spikes? This is what I gotta deal with. Okay, there we go. A little bit better. My favorite. Yeah. Oh no. Stop walking! Oh my gosh, Pisa. Hello there. If you don't bother me, I won't bother you. Yeah. Nope. Let me dig out of here. So fun to make the sand fall, except if my found iron too. Lucky. Get everything I need. I should have gotten sticks. Actually, I think playing on Optifine makes it work better. Oh! Yep, there it is. Satisfying. Oh my gosh! Better than sword. I might as well craft everything else. Is there anything in the tools? Yeah, no. And the furnace. Actually, I guess the Lunar Client does have that, except I don't feel like adjusting it. I don't know if the time's like time in real life or in the game. That's kind of like a, why I like creative with cheats. I mean, survival with cheats. It's just so much more funner. Thank you. guess. Well, I guess that's where I'm gonna end it. Like, oh, I am gonna launch it on, maybe regular Minecraft or Optifine. I think Optifine really works better. Actually, it kind of works by Minecraft kind of works by itself better. What the heck, man? Guys.